Chris Smith here at the world famous Memphis Drum Shop, and I wanted to speak to you a little bit about a book that I wrote, and it's about the great drummer Mel Lewis. The book is called The View from the Back of the Band, The Life and Music of Mel Lewis. Now, if you're not familiar with Mel Lewis, he was a jazz drummer, and he is most known for being a big band drummer, but he played hundreds upon hundreds of small group recordings, small group sessions, tours. So he came to fame in the 50s with the great Stan Kenton, played, as I mentioned, hundreds of recordings, tours with the Terry Gibbs Band, vocalists, all sorts of things, and moved to New York in 1963, where he formed a band with the great Thad Jones, the Thad Jones Mel Lewis Orchestra. Why this book is important to you, even if you're not a jazz drummer, is that Mel Lewis is maybe arguably, I don't even think it's arguable, I think it's fact that he was probably the most supportive, dynamic, and musical drummer to ever walk the earth. I mean, the guy made every situation he was ever in sound better. And as a drummer, that's our job, to make everybody sound better around us. And Mel Lewis did that better than anybody. So this book is a story of his life, and it's really told by the people that knew him the most, which were the people in his band, the musicians he played with. They knew Mel at a personal level. They knew how Mel's drums and cymbals felt on the stage. They helped me tell the story of Mel Lewis in this book. Some cool things about it are that it's not just words. There are some transcriptions. So there are written notation of Mel playing things. There's also a discography, so that you can sit at the drums and play some of the things that Mel played, and also watch the transcription while you listen to the recording of Mel. Every album that is mentioned in this book is in the back discography, so you can go find it and listen to it. That's how Mel learned. That's how we all learn, by listening to the people who came before us who were masters. A lot of really good information in here that is not just historical, it's musical, and it will affect your drumming when you sit down. It really rubs off on you, believe me. Having written this, my playing improved so much by writing a book. It's kind of unbelievable because it was really learning what Mel did and a ton of listening to recordings while I was working on this. So I hope it affects you the same way. So The View from the Back of the Band, the great Mel Lewis, and go listen to Mel, become more musical, and then go to mycymbal.com, Memphis Drum Shop, for all your drumming and cymbal needs. Take care.